My name is Johnny Guitar. I can sing like a bird. I can hit you some hot licks, honey, that you ain't never heard. I come from down south. Texas is my home. I drank a Bud Light in a bottle and I like to get stoned. I come from Bad Street. My guitar's Stevie Ray. There ain't no kind of music this cowboy can't play. We got a piss in a cup. Now I'm out of a job and down on my luck, wondering what this country's coming to. I remember the good old days, growing up in Cali, Texas, back before everything we did was against the law. Now you gotta have a valid ID to walk the streets legally. They call this the land of the free. It's the preachers and the politicians and the panty waste. They're turning this country into a police state. They confound us by their conclusions, then dumbfound us with their delusions. And the law books, they get thicker every year. Met a man in jail, he was a farmer. He had some seeds and growed some weed, that's all. He said, I just don't understand why it is a man don't understand supply side economics. Now they lied to me about Vietnam, and they lied to us all about sin. They lied about the heavens and the stars, and they lied about the color of a man's skin. And they lied to me about true love. They lied to me on TV about the only thing that they never lie about is when they come in to cut off your water cable TV. And you can't play Beethoven to a redneck. You can't get a silk purse out of a sow's ear. They call this the land of the free, the rich man, but not you and me. America, she's beautiful, but she ain't free. There's a statue near the White House, a lady with the blindfold over her eyes. We call the statue the Blind Lady of Justice. She's there to hear our cries. I passed by this majestic statue the other day while visiting D.C. She stood there standing tall and proud for all the world to see. In one hand I noticed she clutched the Bible, I guess to let everyone know that justice is tempered with mercy. When the courthouse sometimes we must go. In the other hand she held a set of scales, there to weigh both right and wrong. For justice plays no favorites, I guess that's what makes this country strong. But when I gazed upon her honor, this lady that we hold so dear, I noticed there upon her cheek was a single solitary tear. First I thought I was mistaken, perhaps it might have been rain, but the skies that day were perfectly clear with their amber waves of grain. Then I thought about that tear on her cheek. What could make this lady cry? For she had nothing to be ashamed of, only time had passed her by. I thought about justice here in America, how it's blind or so we're told. But everyone knows that justice today is something now bought and sold. I guess that's why the blind lady had that tear upon her face. She cries for all the poor people who are alone and pleading their case. There's two kinds of justice here in America, the rich and poor worlds apart. That's why the blind lady sheds her tears, the injustice just breaks her heart. I like to get high smoking weed. I like what the stuff does to me. Makes me high, high like a kite, high as a Georgia pine. Times are a-changing for the wildwood weed, like times are a-changing for all of society. Now the wildwood weed, it's a different smoke. Don't do it every day or you might stay broke. It's good for the blues, whatever ails you, even the doctors say so. But here in America, the land of the free, government says ixnay to the wildwood weed. To this day, I can't see what the government's got against weed. They say it's a crime, I might do time, I'm a threat to society. What grows all natural with the gods on hand, it's never been known to harm any man. Now some of my friends, they like to drink booze, they drink it light. It's nothing to lose. Whiskey and coke instead of smoke. Juice heads love their whiskey. The weed is weed. Whiskey's whiskey. Stick with the weed. It don't make you frisky. Now if you're insane, you can do cocaine. Brother, let me tell you, you're playing a deadly game. Lose your wife, even your life. Wind up dead as can be. The coke is coke and weed is weed. Stick with the weed and you won't OD. old people like to pop them pills. That's the way Elvis got his thrills. He popped too many, maybe 10 or 20. They found him dead as can be. But pills are pills, weed is weed. Sure wish Elvis had a smoked weed. So if you're like me and like to smoke that weed, perhaps you'd like to join in with me to say to the people of the Sunshine State who put smoking weed on the November slate. So come election day, put down your smoke, go out to the polls and cast your vote. There's a big blue bus they call the Bluebird. To ride it requires no fare. It's loaded with men from all walks of life, their lives now full of despair. For these men are headed to prison. They failed at life's big game. These men who ride on that big blue bird, and they call it catching the chain. These men who ride on that big blue bird was once your husbands and sons. But the law says justice must be served for whatever wrong they have done. Their homes will soon be a 4x8 cell, their lives now full of shame. These men who ride on that big blue bird, and they call it catching the chain. Most of the men who ride the blue bird, booze and drugs was their only crime. Though they violated no laws of God, for man's law they must do their time. To prison they head on that big blue bird, have a number instead of a name. These men who ride on that big blue bird, and they call it catching the chain. So when you see that big blue bird traveling down life's highway, remember these men in your prayers, that they might see freedom someday. Once they was just like you and me, now their lives are no more the same. These men who ride that big blue bird, and they call it catching the chain. Here's to all the men and women died in 9/11. Innocent, God-fearing people, they've earned a free trip into heaven. Osama bin Laden was an evil scum behind his wicked ploy. Now he's pushing up daisies, and Americans are shouting for joy. Here's those who died in Shankville, stood up to make a stand, stop a plane headed to D.C. to kill a few hundred congressmen. Like true Americans, they stood up to fight, refusing to give in, sealed their fate in a fiery crash, 100 good women and men. Here's to those at the Pentagon who lost their lives one day. Innocent civilians on the job trying to make a day's wage. Clear, bright morning when they saw the fiery crash. Hundreds of dead civilians taken out by Muslim trash. Here to those at the World Trade Center who lost their lives one day by evil demons in a 747 who couldn't do it any other way. Allah said we was all dogs, white people must die. So an eye for an eye, tooth for tooth became our battle cry. Here's to the first responders trying to save the fellow man. Take comfort, justice was served. Obama is now a dead man. He took away more than our lives. He took away our innocence. Now I gotta have three forms of ID just to pay my rent. Now I don't blame all the Muslims, this they had no part. You can't blame an entire people for the evil deeds of one upstart. Osama bin Laden and Al-Qaeda were the devils that did the evil deed. Osama bin Laden met his maker, compliments of a Navy SEAL. Just how much money is the government gonna spend to fight this crazy war on drugs? We know we can't win, but the preachers and the politicians, they can't see. You can't win a war when you're the enemy. I swear to you, Mom, my friends ain't thugs. They're just draft dodgers in the war on drugs. Now you see on the TV, a crack rate in Shantytown. Cops are busting down doors, throwing people on the grounds. Bust a few crackheads on the poor side of town. But if you're rich and it's powder, who kicks your doors down? It's all cocaine, but they ain't all thugs. But they are draft dodgers in a war on drugs. Everybody's got a vice, even Ma and Pa. But theirs is legal, weed's against the law. Booze does more harm than weed ever did. But you're gonna go to jail if you don't keep your stash hid. People smoking weed don't make them all thugs. Just draft dodgers in a war on drugs. I ain't saying what's right, I ain't saying what's wrong. But if people taking care of business, I'll let folks alone. Thousands of kids starve to death every single day, while we spend millions keeping crackheads locked away. I swear, Mr. President, my friends ain't thugs. They're just draft dodgers in a war on drugs. We'll be right back. Mother's Day, Mama, and I take pen in hand, trying to somehow explain why I'm now Brandon Man. I write this letter from the county jail, my new home for the next 90 days, where I'll pay my debt to society for my rough and rowdy way. Now, Mama, you know I'm no criminal, though they say justice must be served. But from what great atrocity this punishment I now deserve? One night I grew a little careless, Mama. That's why I'm here doing time. But I asked you, Mama, what is just punishment for being a half a beer over the line? I remember the day that I went to court. I didn't know what to expect, but you taught me to believe in the system. The law always had my respect. At first the judge, he gave me probation, said don't get in trouble again. Though not one time did I falter, my troubles soon began. For there were other things to tend to, drug tests, classes to attend. There was community service and a big fine to pay. Seems the list it had no end. I could have played the game now, Mama. Never saw the inside of this cell, but I didn't think that they'd miss me. I was wrong, now I'm sitting here in jail. The things in here, they're not so bad. We get 3 squares every day. We also got a TV here in my cell, and I watch Judge Judy every day. And I've been writing a lot of good songs, sitting here in the clink. Cause one thing about being in jail, you get lots of time to think. So I ask you for your prayers, Mama. See me through my troubled days, just like you did when I was a young man, going through my rough and rowdy ways. When I'll be back home, Mama, only the county and time will tell you. Today I wish you happy Mother's Day from cell block D in a county jail. I'm just like the working man Merle Haggard sang about. Merle, his problems was money. That ain't what I'm talking about. I'm talking about freedom, something that we ain't got a lot. Cause day by day they've been taking it away, and they ain't had to fire a shot. Now you know I ain't talking about Iraq, and I ain't talking about no leftist guerrillas somewhere down in Pakistan. I'm talking about America, folks, right here in the good old USA. The land of liberty, and home of the free, from sea to shining sea. I said hey to the working man, this government is running amok. Every time I turn around, they're screwing something else up. We're fighting another war in some far off and distant land. How many more will die before we hear the cry? It's time that we all take a stand. I say to all the common folks, stop listening to the man. He's doing away all the things that makes this country grand, like peace, freedom, and liberty, the basic right to just be left alone. Yeah, I'm here to say it's the American way, but the times, they're almost gone. I say let freedom ring in them old black lands, open up them county jails, turn them all loose on the politicians, run them all out on a rail. Before we lose our freedom, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. Well, it's time to pray for a better day. Good luck and God bless. Conception, something we learned early on, but today they say it starts at birth, when a baby can live on its own. To some, the unborn is not real human if it can't make it in the real world. So abortion is now the law of the land. God help the unborn of the world. To abort or bring the baby to a full term is now a woman's choice to make. Or so said the Supreme Court in a ruling they call Roe v. Wade. The Supreme Court is the law of the land, on that we all agree. But to kill in 6 weeks or 6 months, it's still murder in the first degree. Women have a choice in life, a choice that's old and dear. Women choose with whom they sleep. The laws on rape are quite clear. But after a woman makes her choice, I'm afraid there's no backing out. Once things get rolling down the highway of life, things can't be turned back about. Here's to all the people who think abortion's okay. If it was legal back when you were conceived, would you be standing here today? The courts have ruled abortion is legal. History is full of such decrees. Just ask Jim Crow or old Geronimo when they ask the courts to intervene. Someday we'll meet our maker and settle up all of life's scores. Hope that you can face St. Peter when you're knocking on heaven's door. Now old Charlie Glenn bit the dust last week. His time on earth's no more. He sold his last $20 sack. He's made his last big score. You see, Glenn was the town weed dealer. He had anything you need. Now Glenn, he's gone and I'm wanting to get stoned. Oh, where am I gonna score some weed? Guess I could move to Colorado, or maybe up to Washington State. I could go out to California, they get weed for medicinal sake. Or I could try to be a farmer and grow me some weed from some seed. But who wants to wait 9 months to get high? Oh, where am I gonna score some weed? Now everybody I used to party with is now dead or in jail. I need to find me another score. Somebody around town that sells weed. I could go down to the barrio to try to get some of what I need. But I know I'll probably get ripped off. But where am I gonna score some weed? I guess I'll have to stop smoking weed if none can be found. Maybe I should get on that crystal meth. That shit's all over town. But I don't wanna do no drugs, and booze ain't what I need. I just wanna get high. Oh, where am I gonna score some weed?